Okay, so obviously I didn't get to finish what I was going to say. I don't think it came through. But this is the second part of your diabetes. I need help for Billy Sue. Anyway, Billy Sue, like I was saying, I think I was talking about a nutritionist. Did you need to ask your doctor about a nutritionist? That's one thing that you need to ask your doctor for. Referral to your doctor will help you with your, excuse me, your nutritionist. He or she will help you with your carb counts if that's the kind of diet they want you on. More than likely, it probably will be, or if they want you to be on a fat-free diet or a calorie diet or whatever. A nutritionist will work with you on that to have better control of your diabetes. So, one, a nutritionist. Two, ask your doctor for a an endocrinologist. Excuse me, big word, just couldn't think of my head and write down. An endocrinologist. I have one. I've been seeing one for. The current one I've been seeing have been seeing him for about 3 years now. I did see one before I moved to this area for about 6 years before that. Endocrinologist is a endo from the endo. I believe that's Greek. I'm not sure, but endo means internal. So, and chronologist is keeping everything in chronological order. So, it's an internal medicine, really, what it is. They work with people with thyroid problems and with diabetes and any other imbalance that your body doesn't make. If your body doesn't make like protein or you know. Or something like that. I'm sure they work with it, but I know they work with thyroid people, and they work with diabetes. I have both problems, so they work with me on both my issues. More than likely, a endocrinologist they would be the ones that would refer you to a nutritionist. In turn, an endocrinologist will probably refer you to a diabetic educator who will sit with you through a series of classes and teach you about diabetes, everything from diabetic history to the diabetic effects, diabetic complications, all this major stuff that you have to worry about when you're dealing with diabetes. Don't get me wrong, common ordinary doctors, your primary medic physicians, they're great and wonderful, but when it comes to diabetes and diabetic help and even other internal help, they're not all that up to date, to be honest with you. So just ask your doctor to get you a good endocrinologist and get you a good nutritionist. Other than that, somebody's here, so of course you hear all the dogs going crazy. Other than that, don't lead a stressful life. Stress can affect your blood sugars dramatically, and it doesn't help matters at all. So learn to control your stress. That's another good thing I can tell you about your diabetes. But other than this, if you need any other help, please feel free to give me a video response to this or the other video response, or send me an email through here on YouTube. I'd love to be able to try to help you if I can. Another good thing that I recommend is I don't know what your religious belief is, but I would recommend finding some kind of spiritual help and spiritual growth in your life. It will help you cope cope with your diabetes and in lots of ways. That's another good help that I could offer. But please, if you have any questions, please feel free to email me. I'd love to be able to help you if I can. But anyway, Billy, it was good talking to you. Sorry I took a little more than 10 minutes there. And I'll talk to you soon. Bye.